Where's the money, Lebowski?
All right, TikTok, I'm going to show you guys how to store gloom in your vault today. So it works with the Zavala's Authority ship. So if you go to your collections, you go to equipment, you go to ships, it's under season 3. But if you don't have that, that's okay too. You can still get the other side sparrow, which is also season 3, by doing Vanguard Strikes in the Vanguard playlist. It's going to cost you 7,500 glimmer to buy and 5 legendary shards. So when you buy it, you can store as many of these in your vault as you please. When you go to delete it, you're going to get back 5,000 glimmer and all your legendary shards. So it's going to be a net loss of 2,500 glimmer. This works with pretty much any sparrow and any ship in the game, but those two options are going to give you your legendary shards back in full. So if you enjoyed this, make sure you like and follow, and thanks for watching.